The second thing to know at 5, state workers can find out the condition of a semi-truck traveling into South Dakota on Interstate 90 before it reaches the weigh station at Valley Springs. A system of sensors embedded into the road can check the truck's tires and other equipment. The system uses state-of-the-art technology to help keep roads safe and highways in good condition. You can learn how it works in a Kelloman.com original story by Ray Yost.